Ripper, Wadapalooza 234, Women's Elite RX, Kingsman Boulevard. No tape, I don't use grips anyway because I'm weird.
Alright, that's all you
gotta know. Concept 2 rower, we will get to that. So we're starting with 2 max toaster bar. Alright, let me know when you're ready.
I just want to start.
Okay. 10 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Seven.
That's my goal.
I got 40, I think.
40.
All right. So you can strap in, do whatever you want, damper, all that stuff.
How many? How long?
35 seconds. Seconds. Eleven. Ten.
Okay,
nine,
give me numbers.
Five, four, three, two, one, go. There you go. Here you go. Perfectly good pace. 1,000. Here you go. Go. Stay at 205. There you go. 203, 204, 205. Stay with it. There you go. It's a good job. Get that stroke rate up. See if we can get back down to 206. There we go. There you go. Last 500. Don't kick yourself out. You're doing great. Let's get back down. Let's see if we can do 205 again. Great. Just about a minute. Nice and smooth, strong to the finish. Thank you. 819.9. Get rid of it. Sit on the bench for a second. I will put this away.
13:18.
You have 6.5 minutes. A lot of time.
Routine 44.
5 minutes, 15 seconds.
15:30, 4.5 to go. Huh? 4.5 left.
4.5 minutes?
Left, yes. It's 160. Last one was 150. 16:20. 3.5 to go. That's there. 16:45, 3:15, a lot of time.
How much time?
2.5.
Okay.
I will. That one was better.
That was great.
I can't drive up. I gotta drive up. Come on.
Focus. You got this. Come on.
I have this.
Goddamn. 2 minutes. You got 90 seconds.
This is so stupid how close it is. I've hit it before. I gotta be precise. I gotta calm down.
Calm down. You're gonna hit this, okay? You got this. One minute. You got 35 seconds.
You don't have a changing voice for PR, right?
I'm shot.
All right, you're shot.
I'm shot.
Let's film this and we'll call it.
All right. I hit 160. Thank you to my coaches and for me for believing in myself for once. All right. Here we go. This is actually 160, right?
Yeah, it's a 35-pound bar.
35-pound bar.
Two and a half. Five. Ten.
Oh my God, 45. I missed so many snatches.
snatches.
What do you have to say to your fans?
Stop being a meathead and actually take your time.
There we go.